where you can hear all about the buzz on bees. Use the up and down arrows on your remote to select your answer to the trivia questions. Press enter to make your choice. Press start to begin.
Excuse me.
True or false? A hive of bees will fly 55,000 miles to make 1 pound of honey. True. Those same bees would have to visit 2 million flowers to make that 1 pound of honey.
We just passed 3 cups, and there's gallons more coming!
How many eyes does a bee have? A, 2. B, 3. C, 5. D, 1. C. Bees have 5 eyes. Bees have 3 simple eyes and 2 large compound eyes. The bee stars in Bee Movie have 2 eyes because the filmmakers decided to make them look more human-like. True or false? In a bee's life, they make enough honey to fill 1 honey bear. False. Actually, a bee only makes 1/12 of a tablespoon of honey in their entire life. That means it would take 12 bees their entire lives to make 1 tablespoon of honey.
Well, that's our whole SAT test right there.
What color can a bee not see? A, blue. B, red. C, green. D, they can see every color.
I don't know, but I'm loving this color.
B, red. Bees can't see red, but they can see all other colors humans see. Plus, they can see ultraviolet, too.
This is Blue Leader. We have roses visual.
True or false? Bees love to sleep. False. Bees do not sleep, but they occasionally can be found resting in empty cells. How far can a bee fly in a day? A, 2 miles. B, 50 miles. C, 10 miles. D, 5 miles. D, 5 miles. It is possible for bees to fly as far as 5 miles for food. However, an average distance would be less than 1 mile from the hive.
It's exhausting. Why don't you run everywhere? Isn't that faster?
What food is fed to the baby queen bee? A, peanut butter. B, royal jelly. C, honey. D, flower pollen. B, royal jelly. Royal jelly is a thick, milky mixture of honey and pollen made especially for the baby queen by the nurse bee.
I had no idea.
What does a bee do when it finds food? A, does a dance. B, flaps its wings. C, tells the queen. D, points its antenna toward the food. A, does a dance. Running in a figure eight while jiggling their backside tells the other bees where the food is. Why are honeybees called social insects? A, they like to party. B, they like to talk. C, families share everything. D, they like to have company over. C, families share everything. Generations of bees not only share jobs, but they also share homes.
Harry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
How many bees live in a hive? A, 500. B, 70,000. C, 10,000. D, 5,000. As many as 70,000 bees can live in one hive. That's about as many people that pile into a stadium to watch pro football games.
I'm not much of a game myself. I find the ball a little grabby.
How many times does a bee flap its wings per second? A, 20. B, 100. C, 500. D, 200. Buzzing sound we hear is from them flapping their wings so quickly.
I'm trying to lose a couple micrograms here.
Where?
Well, these stripes don't help.
You look great!
Where is the strangest place a jar of honey has been found? A, Colorado ski slope. B, shopping mall. C, ancient Egyptian tomb. D, deserted island. C. Ancient Egyptian tomb. Did you know a jar of honey was discovered in an ancient Egyptian tomb and, when opened, proved to be as good and as edible as a new jar of honey is?
It's the greatest thing in the world. I was excited to be a part of making it.
True or false? Only female bees have stingers. Female honeybees can only sting once, so they better make sure it's worth it.
We really try not to sting. It's usually fatal for us.
True or false? Honeybees have hair on their eyes. True. They are one of the only bees with hairy compound eyes. How many sides does a honeycomb cell have? A, 4, B, 6, C, 10, D, 3. B, 6. A shape with 6 sides is a hexagon. Most honeycomb cells are hexagonal. Every continent except A, South Africa, B, Australia, C, Asia, D, Antarctica. D, Antarctica. The temperatures in Antarctica are just too cold for our fuzzy little friends. They can't survive there. A, yes. B, no. B, no. But they can feel vibration through their legs. That is how they are able to detect sound. True or false? Bees have no sense of taste. Just like humans, bees can tell the difference between sweet, bitter, salty, and sour.
What was that?
They call it a crumb.
That was so stinging stripey!
True or false? Honeybees produce food for humans. True. made by insects, and the honeybee is responsible for 80% of that pollination.
More pollen, more flowers, more nectar, more honey for us. Boom!
How do bees react to smoke? A. They think the hive is on fire. B. Grab the hot dogs, it's barbecue time. C. They're confused. D. Beekeepers don't know. Think their hive is on fire, so they hurry into it and start eating all the honey. True or false? According to scientific studies, bees should not be able to fly. True. The evaluation proves that according to their weight, height, and wingspan, the bees should not be able to fly.
Technically, a bee shouldn't be able to fly at all. The wings are too small, their bodies are too big.
Hey, hold on a second. Haven't we heard this a million times?